I gotta put my magic voice on. This one you can use on a clean dump to your wet car. Like my car is not a rolling yet. I got a show car in the garage and I took the front apart. And so the garage door moves and all the dirt gets on it. I use this to clean it and do about paint my motor on the car. So we got a business that's gonna clear the paint dump because it's really good.
Yeah. Thank you. Time for a raffle.
Do you want to pick a number?
This is for all of our car engines. Every car has been in a raffle. And just so you know, on the back of your entry ticket is the way that you vote for your car. Your ticket is your scorecard for your car, and you put it in the white box by the front door. And our first contestant, our car number, oh wow, Chevy 454, car number 454. You right here. Yes, sir.
Oh, all of them.
Thank you, sir. What's your name?
Danny
Harrow. Danny Harrow, first contestant. Our second contestant one is number, car number 18. Car number 18, you just won a door prize. Come up to the DJ booth.
Yeah.
get all children, all children under the age of 16 to come onto the farm to the Ritter Sign Company, right here to the right of the DJ booth. If you're going to use airways, if the kids in the building under 16, we're going to be doing another door prize. 68, car number 68, we have just... The 68. The 68. 10207. Car number 18. Car number 68. Car number 207. That's the giveaway. Thank you.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. I like them handlebars.
19-inch eights with 3-inch risers.
Remember, I had a bicycle with handlebars like that on it.
We all had to have them things.
Yeah. That and the big banana seat in the back. Yeah. That is cool, man. I like that.
That's a 04 Deuce. It's themed after the movie Hocus Pocus, the book that's alive in the movie. That's the theme of the bike.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's my wife's daily rider. That's what she rides all the time.
Yeah, hands get tired from sitting up there. I guess you get used to it.
Everybody's different, you know, depending on your back and all. But the bike actually rides better than this than it did when it was stock.
Wow.
Stock, it had what I call a flop over. You get the wheel right about here and it wants to roll over.
Oh, yeah, okay.
We got them bars on there and it all went away. It actually rides really good.
Yeah, I always wondered about that, you know, because bicycle's a little different, right. But you get on a motorcycle.
But you can put 10 people on it and they'd all have a different reaction.
Yeah.
It all comes down to your back and what you feel, but I rode it a bunch. It does really ride good.
Oh, you're all right.
Just checking my car out.
Yeah, nice. I'm not a Corvette guy, but that's pretty nice. I like that.
2001 down anyway.
Yeah.
She's beautiful. She deserves the Lord.
Yeah.
Tender love.
I like it. It is. It's nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You guys do the whole thing. You guys bring all this stuff. Perfect. Stay out here.
I'm
That is good.
Originally, I was
but it's
creamed up. It does a lot.
across the street from it.
Is that car called?
Is that a car?
Is that a car?
Is that a car?
Kenny. There's ones that they were hanging on the wall.
Piece of rebar that I'm sticking
in. So you had pressure like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that was real good.
Uh-oh.
Up here.
Scene right there.